Hey guys, so little explanation to why I quit making Fortnite videos. So I didn't really quit. If you guys haven't heard about like Apple suing Epic Games, that is my problem. So I play on Mac and Apple decided to delete like the update tools, I guess you would say. Like the updating tools. So now I can't update my Fortnite on my PC, but I will check it. But sorry, I got the hiccups. But yeah, that's why I said I quit Fortnite videos, because I can't make them. So see ya.